Welcome to Shepherd's Facebook style presentation. Today we're going to talk about jeans, the go-to staple in most people's wardrobe. They wear them everywhere. You can wear it with a sequined top, a big cotton sweater, or even a Chanel jacket. So that's what we're going to talk about and show you today. Jeans, what's on trend for the season, and how you can add different toppers to it. But first, Kirsten, you have
I have this item
that we're giving away.
Yes, this is our giveaway of the week. It's a fabulous bracelet made by Risti Business, made locally with Italian leather. You can layer these. They really are a wardrobe for your wrist.
They come in what, like single row, double, yeah. Triple, quadruple?
All colors.
And yeah, she's terrific. She's right on a Brockville.
Yeah, she's
so
lovely.
We're going to give one away during Facebook, so stay tuned and we'll tell you how to do it. So first of all, let's talk about what you have on. What's the jean? Let's start with
this. This is a MAC jean. This is an Italian jean. It's very, very comfortable, very high rise, which is great for me. I have a very long waist. I hate having to pull up all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Don't have to do this. And this is a great jean for me. I'm 5'7" and a bit. Or a petite could wear this jean because of the little zipper on the
side.
That's
cute. The zipper adds a nice detail.
Yeah, nice for summer.
And you've got a great Espirito.
Yes, a David Tyler.
David Tyler.
Very comfortable. This feels like a running shoe.
Yeah.
It's that comfortable.
And this is a new line that we've just started to carry called Beau Jour. And it is a mixture of linen and silk. We'll show you a little bit of it. But this has this beautiful paint splatter effect in a coral white and gray, and it's mostly all linen, right?
It's all linen. This piece is all linen. It's multi-layered. You can see it's got the slit on the side.
Oh, it's the high-low.
High-low, longer in the back, so it covers everything, which is really nice. Just a simple neck, almost smock-like.
Yeah, and if we let's just take the scarf off so they can really see this top front to back. Wow, yeah. Again, hides what we need hidden.
Yeah.
Nice long necklace with the tassel and a little bit of turquoise and the coral.
Yes.
So we're going to change that up quickly. So while you do that, I'm just going to talk a little bit about the collection because we have it featured here. It just arrived, so we have lots of, I think, small, medium, large, and extra large. And these are some of the components. We talked about the linen. This paint splatter look comes in this beautiful coral. And it also comes in this blue shade. So we've got turquoise, gray, white, and blue in here. So it comes in lots of separates. The little crop top, it comes in a pant, and then coordinate pieces that you can wear with it in the white. And if you can see over here, this also comes in the group so that you can mix and match. And this is a silk. So you can actually take it and get dressy with it. So come on back. So what have you got on now? This is again Beau Jour.
Yes, this is from the same collection, and this is obviously the other color. This is a sleeveless, simple tank.
Mm-hmm.
Has the same kind of slits on the side, very long, which is nice because you could do it with a white pant, a wide pant like they show over here, or a legging. And this is lovely because this is two different fabrics. This is stretchy.
So this is the knit. This is the knit. So that gives you that comfort.
Exactly. And then the linen, which doesn't stretch. So very, very comfortable.
And a very slenderizing, right?
Yeah.
So this whole look. And that's good because what shape are you? Your body
I'm
shape?
I'm a rectangle.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm very much like this. So this kind of hides everything and makes me look a little longer.
Let's just turn around and let's see the back of this. Again, and you know, embrace this layering because that's what gives you the on-trend look. So now we're going to quickly change it to a great white blouse. You know, you just can't do without these because they are so essential in your wardrobe. And they come in lots of different. You can get a very tailored sort of white crisp Foxcroft blouse that you would tuck in and wear with a sweater or whatever. But this is a little bit more trendy in that it's the longer tunic. And this is beautiful.
This is also Beau Jour. It's
got
a pocket, which is really, really nice. It's got a little bit of shape, which is great for a rectangle because we don't have a lot of shape. So it gives you a bit of a waist. I mean, this you could wear very dressy. And then I've rolled this up just a little bit because it's a little more flattering than having it full length.
Yeah, and just changing the jewelry, we'll take that off. And this is from Uno Duo. And what is it called?
Uno de 50.
Uno de 50.
My French is. Italian is not so good. And here, always finishing off, we love our scarves here.
Yeah.
So you can just layer it like this. Beautiful, sort of the white linen with a little bit of gray, pulling up the gray from the jean. This jean, I think, comes in different colors.
It does. It comes in whites and blues, a very light chambray blue, which is beautiful.
And lots of stretch, right?
A ton of stretch. I'm very, very comfortable.
Good. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So next we have Evelyn. Evelyn works with us here at Shepherd's and has for almost 10 years. And Evelyn, you're an inverted triangle, right?
Yes, I am.
So tell us what those challenges are.
The challenges is I'm very broad on the top, size 16 to an 18 on the top and 11 and 12 on the bottom. So it's very hard, no dresses, always two pieces. Wow. It's a challenge, but at Shepherd's, we got it covered.
We know separates are really essential for a lot of people because many of us have that same issue and same problem. So what we've got on today is one of our famous waffle jackets. We've been carrying them for over 25 years. And how many have you got,
Emma? I have 7 waffle jackets.
Why do you like them so much?
I like them because they're so, the colors are brilliant. Even when you wash them, the difference, all different styles of them, and their pack will be perfect. So when you're going on a trip, it's a must have.
So let's just take the scarf off, which looks great. We know we love our scarves, but just so you can actually see the line of this, a waffle jacket. Cotton, as I say, it's completely machine washable, just hanging to dry, has the little pockets, long enough sleeve that you can cuff it up, beautiful line, sort of asymmetrical. So again, very slenderizing. And we've just put a great little tank underneath it, silver necklace. And tell us about the jean you've got
on. So these are Eileen Fisher jeans in the dark blue and straight leg, which I love them. I really do. They're great.
So take a little walk and then we'll see the back of that jacket also. And again, you see how it nips in just underneath the bust line. So it gives a nice little shaping to this. A comfortable jacket that you can wear all year round. So let's change this up. We're going to take the jacket off and we're going to add. Thank you. Oh, this is the great, this is the Covey wrap. This is available online. This is a Canadian made 100% cotton wrap shawl. We featured this, I think, one or two Facebook presentations ago, and people went crazy about it. And it comes in many colors, and you can order it online. It's very well priced. This is, I believe, it's $89, Canadian made cotton. So love it like this. It looks like a cardigan, very slenderizing, but it also has a little tab up here that you can just feed it through like this. And again, so it gives you this beautiful, thank you, that's great. We have one more look, all right. And this shows the great tank. This is a beautiful tank. You see again how it nips in underneath, hides what we need hidden, and we're getting a little boho chic here with this item jacket, wonderful with jeans, lots of color, very interesting pattern. Again, similar lines, elongates the whole silhouette, doesn't crowd the neck, which we don't want to do an inverted triangle. Just a little walk and that's terrific. Super with the jean. We'll wear this even with a white jean. Great, thank you very much. So next we have Elaine. What have you got on today?
Yes, so I've layered because we have a few raindrops coming upon us, right?
Snow here.
Yeah. So rain wraps, fabulous product, reversible, comes with a little pouch, goes into your handbag, take it out, and it has a little
There's your little bag here and the hood.
And the little hood.
And it's rain resistant.
Yes, okay. Exactly.
And you have a waffle jacket.
I have a waffle. They're really fun. They're indestructible, these pieces. They last forever and ever. So I did a little bit of a color scheme here with this lovely blue against my Nally Millie tank top. Mm,
this is a great line. Nally Millie has some wonderful tops.
Yes.
Really know how to make things for tops for real women.
That's right. And always color prints. Mm-hmm. My wristy business, of course. And Eileen Fisher jean as well. I'm wearing the same size that Evie was wearing. I'm a lean hourglass. We're both wearing size 8.
Oh.
So Eileen Fisher, nice and generous cuts, made for real women. Boyfriend jean here, and this kind of softer wash for spring and summer.
Yeah, it's a bit faded here, so it has that new look. Beautiful.
And that's right.
That's an actual jean.
Yes, boyfriend jean that I'm wearing more so as a girlfriend jean.
Uh-huh.
So kind of a little
not
more
so
snug.
Okay.
Yeah, not so baggy. And David Tyler shoes, of course.
Okay. So now this is the flax collection.
That's right.
Which
yes.
is 100% linen. Window pane coloration here, our pattern. This is in the periwinkle blue, also comes, I believe, in a green. And it's just a great item. I mean, this, you can throw this over a bathing suit, over a white linen flood pant,
yes.
a white jean, but look how nice that is, even
kind of
with this.
Cottage wear comes to city,
yeah.
you know.
And pockets, everyone talks about how important pockets are. We need a place to put our cell phones. And this is the perfect scarf. This is beautiful, has a little bit of a boho chic with the embroidery on it and the white. Very fresh.
Yes.
And, oh, super necklace.
Isn't this fun? This is from Sandwich. So, again, continues with that kind of boho look.
Yeah. And we'll just wear the one, but that looks
yes.
great.
Great.
Super.
Good.
Okay. And we're going to just add now, off the shoulder look is really important.
Yes.
All the magazines are talking about this.
Mm-hmm.
So, and again, this has a bit of a boho chic look to it.
Yes, as does your look, Marlene.
What do you think of this?
Fabulous with the fringe from Joseph Ripcott.
This is from Joseph Ripcott.
Lovely.
This is a new, it just came in. Of course, I love shawls because
yes.
I feel cozy in them.
Nice and dramatic. So, this can be worn
so. Yeah, look at the sleeve on that. Beautiful, the lace. Look at this. Bell sleeves are big, they're going to even be stronger for fall. And then, wow, for your sexy and alluring.
That's right.
Look at that, that looks terrific.
Thank you.
Looks
great.
Good.
Good.
Okay, thank
good.
You very much. And next we have Stephanie.
Hi.
Stephanie. Oh, Stephanie.
I love this.
You picked this. So
I did.
What did you choose?
Yeah, well, I never wear white. It's not really a big color for me, but it's a huge color this season, so I thought I would embrace it and do it my way. So I love a skinny jean ankle. This one's from Yoga Jeans, and I'll tell you why I like it. I am sort of a mix between an hourglass and an inverted triangle, so for me, I need a high-waisted jean that's not going to roll down when I wear it. So I go with something that's a pull-on, and then that way I don't accentuate my belly, which is sort of where I carry my weight, and I can wear something over top without any bulk and pockets and the whole thing.
And there's the jean with the high heel. For those who can wear high heels,
yes.
that's how you go out on Friday night, right?
Yeah, this is exactly how I go. A nude shoe is my ultimate wardrobe staple. I wear them everywhere.
And the vest. This is from Beaujour.
It is.
And this is the other pattern. Beautiful, kind of in this army green.
Yeah, which is so nice on redheads like
yes.
these, of course. And
yeah.
it's, yeah, and I love green.
Yeah. And of course, totally on trend are the necklaces like this, where you can wear them tight or you can make it loose with the leather. So there's lots of variations.
Yeah.
Looks great with jeans.
Exactly.
Okay, so now we're going to change this up a little bit. And what have you chosen? Just tell us a little bit about your tank when you take that.
Oh, yeah, so this is from Beaujour as well. And I liked it because, again, where I carry my weight is my tummy. So what it does is it kind of flows away from it. And it has this very cute, flirty. A little bit to it. You get a little bit of a show in the bump, but not too much.
And yeah, it's kind of see-through a little bit, right?
Yeah.
So she had one vest on. Here's another. Again, another strong trend for spring. Our vests, wearing them sleeveless, if you want, is totally fashionable at this time. And this is kind of an open mesh. This is a good basic cover-up, too. Like, you could wear
yeah.
this over a bathing suit.
Absolutely, to the beach
mm-hmm.
or, you know, on
yep.
the patio.
Yep.
You want a little bit of extra coverage, and it pairs equally well with a blue denim, or if you want to wear a nice black pant with it, or a dress, a little
mm-hmm.
sundress would be really cute with this too.
So another strong look for the season is embroidery on jeans, and look at this, I just wanted to show you this. This is a great denim jacket.
This is my favorite piece.
From Yoga, which is a Canadian-made line. They do the jeans, they do jean jackets, and this is super. This is a must-have in anyone's wardrobe because you can wear this with a little dress, a little beautiful little tank dress in the summer.
Yes.
And here she's just finishing it off with a piece of silver jewelry. This
yeah,
is from Fran Green. Yeah, this is a local designer, and she's actually going to be in our store for a trunk show.
Yes,
coming
she
up.
Will.
But
yeah.
Check out our Facebook
exactly,
page.
Exactly. Yes. See what it's coming up. So this is my favorite. A jean jacket again is another one of my wardrobe staples, like a nude shoe. And I like to pop the collar. I find it brings my face and kind of gives me that dominant center line that we're all going for.
Mm-hmm.
But the embroidery is what makes it.
Yeah. And they have a great jean that has embroidery
yes.
in blue up one leg. So that's good. So.
Wonderful. So now we're at the end. You've seen everything. So now we're going to tell you how to win these beautiful beautiful bracelet from My Wristy Business. So what we're gonna ask you to do is share this video, but comment below and tell us what you would like to see next week and in the coming weeks. So you tell us what you want us to feature, and if you're chosen, then you get this beautiful bracelet.
And
thank you so much.
And please check our online store. Many of the things you saw today are on the store.
Okay. See you next time.
Bye-bye.